Hi, welcome to sunny California for this week's vlog. We've got some new product that just arrived at the warehouse, but we thought we'd get out and about and enjoy some of this beautiful weather. First up, I've got a short from Nike. This is part of their Heritage collection, and it's a really nice, it's 10 inch long short. It's a really nice fit. Pockets, you've got plenty of room to load some balls in there when you're playing, and it has a nice lilac accent right there with the Nike logo. When you're on the blue side, and the cool thing about this short is it's reversible. And this is my favorite side of this short. With that nice kind of plaid design, and I really like the look of this short on that side. And it has the Federer inspired logo down here at the bottom. And then a nice mesh pop on the inseam to keep you ventilated when you're playing. So that's a part of the Heritage collection. Next up, we have a Global Power short from Nike, 10 inch length again. Again, it's got that mesh to help with ventilation. And a really neat feature on this short, on the reverse, on the back side of the short, there's a little suede patch on the back of each pant leg. And that's so you can just put your hand down there, get some of the sweat off your hand when you're playing. So if you need to dry out your hand, got that little neat feature there. It's also got a back pocket and some mesh paneling at the top on the back to help with ventilation. Next up, we have a Crew from Nike. And this is the Global Power Crew. And it's got a nice graphic accent on the left sleeve. It's got some mesh down the back of this crew and also down the sides, and it wraps around to the front. It's a dry fit fabric, so it's gonna keep you nice and cool when you're out on the court. And it's got a nice blue pop on the sleeve and then also inside the neckline. And then on the back, a little bit more blue accent at the top, and then lots of mesh throughout the whole of the back of this garment. Here we have a Roger Federer inspired polo. This is the Sphere Pinstripe polo. It's got a shorter sleeve, so it's a very kind of like retro cut to this, but very clean, modern styling. Really like this. Again, it's in a dry fit, so it's gonna keep you nice and cool on the court. And it's a great classic look. And it's all part of the Nike Summer Group that we just got in. To go along with that, we have some new colors in the Roger Federer hat. This is the RF logo hat. Unlike the hybrid hat, this one is in a more of like a dry fit material, and it's a soft fit on that hat, and it comes in the white. And then also with gray, blue, and black. Let's have a look at some strings. First up, we have a string from Kirschbaum. This is Hybrix Power. This is a hybrid string, so you have a soft multifilament, the multifilament string in, for the cross string, and then the P2, or Proline 2 string in the main, so it's the red version of P2. That's a nice hybrid. And then Hybrix Spin has a Super Smash spiky main in the red with the red multifilament for the cross string. Really nice, get a nice blend of control from that polyester main and some grip from the spiky pattern on that string, and then also some softness from that multifilament. So I've got some shoes. This is the Ultra Natural from KSwiss. We've looked at these shoes before in the vlog. Really nice out-of-the-box comfort, lots of ventilation. And Juan, our cameraman, he rocks these in the black, loves these shoes, it's a good shoe. It's got a multi-surface herringbone traction pattern on the outsole there. And again, just really, really comfortable shoe. Great for casual wear and great for playing on the court as well. This is a shoe from Reebok, the Netmaster 3. It's got a DMX foam cushioning system in this, some nice ventilation features throughout the upper. It's got a nice midfoot shank right there, and then it wraps around the heel right there, so it gives you nice and locked in. Netmaster 3 from Reebok. Last shoe and the last product we're gonna look at on this week's vlog is the Climacool Feather 3 from Adidas. Really aggressive silver cosmetic on this one. This is the ultimate clay court shoe. It has a pimpled outsole pattern, and this is really gonna dig down and grab on the clay. So if you're looking for a shoe that's gonna offer you excellent ventilation, speed, and grip on the clay, doesn't get much better than that. Also works great on a hard court. That's all we've got time for this week. Thanks for joining us, and check back in with us next week, and we'll go over more new products arriving at the warehouse.